another video on my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a foot draft video, and if you haven't seen the last foot draft video I did, was talking about my previous foot draft that I've done. I'm going to be doing the same thing here, and I just had to get a video quick out because I haven't been uploading for a week, and I just got back, so I don't know, my words are messed up, and it's November right now, so I have a bit of a mustache here, but hopefully you enjoy the video, and let's crack on with it. So in this foot draft, I got the best trio attack, I mean, in real life, not in FIFA. I mean, then I got Legend Van der Sar, which is possibly, like, very good, because, I mean, it'd be, like, very good for me to get him, because I'm a Man United fan, and the rest, really, I don't have anything to say about. The next foot draft, we got a fairly average foot draft. We got an inform Ronaldo, inform Harry Kane, Isco, we got Laurent Blanc, Ronaldo and Laurent Blanc are sort of negotiating a deal. I don't know, they claim that Ronaldo will go to PSG. And basically that's about it. And the next foot draft, I got Hugo Aguero, inform Neymar and Messi. I mean, because this foot draft was like, and I forgot the position, the format. It was sort of like an attacking format, but that was like literally, and I got Royce in form. I mean, I tried on Royce, he's decent. He's not very good. Aguero's also decent. The last and final foot draft got 184 in total, what do you call it? I got in form Ronaldo, I got Messi. And then I got, I don't know why Conor Pianca is in gold. I put him in for chemistry because I really wanted to get Ronaldo and Conor Pianca in one squad because both of them are really, really good. And so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to smash the like button if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below for your predictions for tonight's matches, unless I post the video after the El Clasico and the Manchester United with the Premier League matches. Yep. And I shall see you later. Peace out.